I just have a few words to say. I want to thank you all for coming. And it was mentioned before that he did not want this done and was would have been very uncomfortable to be here and have his portrait unveiled. He loved being able to honor other people. He used to sometimes say, oh, let's have so-and-so over for lunch. We need to do something for him. Let's have a picnic for this group. You know, they're working hard in South Dakota. Or the memorials down here by the lake. He absolutely loved that, to be able to honor all those veterans. And I think you all know that he loved South Dakota. He loved the people here. He loved, like Governor Dugard said, he loved to be able to solve problems and to help people. A lot of that couldn't have been done without all of you sitting here. He had an amazing staff, amazing cabinet. I'm just very proud of him. I'm proud of his legacy, and I'm very proud that his portraits will hang in here. Thank you.
Geez, after that, I'm not so sure I should even be saying anything. Governor and Linda Dugard, our family appreciates the generosity, and you know, your family's been so warm and comforting to ours, especially during some of these tough times, and we're very thankful that you're running our state, right, and you're doing a great job. Looking around this room, I see so many people that are like my aunts and uncles. I feel like this is a homecoming coming back here. I look up and I see Marshall Damgard, Jim Sawyer, those people who wrote all these speeches. You know, they'd come in with all this material to my dad, and he'd get in the car and he wouldn't have any of it with him. And I'm like, what are you going to talk about? You know, he left all the briefing material back in the office, so that somehow he'd stand up without any notes and do a great job of speaking. I saw Ron Williamson walk in here, and Harry Christensen, and some of these people are like uncles to me growing up, and so I feel like this is old home, like being here. You know, my grandma's here, and I think my dad would be very honored and proud that his mother would be here to see these portraits hanging. Well, my grandma's going to be 100 years old this coming February. Being here in the Capitol, what a gorgeous building. Every time I drive into Pierre, it seems like this town keeps growing and growing. The city of Pierre, and the governor, and the staff, and the employees of this town do a magnificent job. I mean, the grounds are absolutely beautiful, the buildings are beautiful, and I'm glad to call Pierre my hometown. My dad spent 20 years of his adult life working in this building, and so for him, I know this felt like home to him. He loved to work, he'd spend hours and hours in here, and you know, there's places he'd rather be. He'd probably rather, he'd like, he'd rather be governor for life if they give him a chance. I see Governor Rounds in the crowd. I know he'd be happy that you were here. Good for 8 years, governor, and you did a great job of kind of taking the baton and running with that dream out of office. I saw Pat Miller here too. I guess I'd say that no ball couldn't be here today, but I'm glad we're here, able to make it happen. You know, my dad really wasn't much into pomp and circumstance for himself, and I don't know if that's why he was somewhat opposed to this portrait project. It seems like if anything that dealt with any of his friends, you know, Pam Roberts just recently retired, and I know that he would have been here for the retirement party, and he would probably have been playing the 50s music at your dance afterwards if he had a chance. But when it came to honoring himself, I think he was just very shy and bashful about that, and but I know that he'd be very honored that all of you showed up here today to honor him. I think he'd probably want me to thank. There's a lot of people in this room, his senior staff and employees of state government, as well as people around the state. He wouldn't be on this wall, but for the hard work and commitment of all of you, he really wouldn't be. I mean, he had a lot of good ideas. He was good at marching out the orders, but someone had to execute those orders, and there's a lot of people in this room that made that happen. So with that, thank you all for coming, and it's an honor to be here today.
Thank you.
What's your year?